Rager's now playing Thief!
Thanks.
Wow, Rager.
Thank God.
You know what? This is gonna be Rager Chat Simulator now. Fuck this game.
Guys, I died.
What the hell? Why'd you die?
I don't even know when I died. It just kind of happened. Did you just ask me why I died?
I didn't even see you die. That's
like, I can fucking decide why I died?
Yes. Why did you die? Why did you die, Mark? God damn it, Jenny, you would do that.
Yep.
Are you chatting with Rager right now?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wow, so professional.
You guys were fighting, I was just sitting there messaging Rager.
Wow. So professional.
Shut up, you left in the middle of this.
I went to get water! I'm losing my voice.
Okay, see, I keep almost saying the word that you guys don't want me to say.
Don't say it!
Trying really hard. I tried so hard.
Yeah, because you got so far, but you're not trying hard enough to stay there.
In the end, it didn't really matter.
He says he misses me more. That's a fact. Like,
that's pretty gay.
Confirmed, Rager misses me the most.
He tweeted me the other day, so, you know, I'm kind
of... He tweeted your face to you the other day.
Yeah! Dude, why he still has that?
Creepiest to be fair, thing. I still have, like, the You Mad Bro one of you, and I still have the Ray Shut Up.
Oh, the one where my stream was like, oh, we're gonna make memes out of you.
Your face, yeah.
And I was like,
why
okay.
would they make memes out of your face?
Yeah, I still have the You Mad Bro and Ray.
It's pretty great because I was wearing a V-neck that day, so I look so fresh.
You look so douchebaggy, you mean?
I mean, so fresh.
Fuck you guys, I only wear V-necks. Like, fuck you guys.
You took that as so much offense right now.
V-necks only, like...
V-neck for life.
Actually, sorry, right now I'm wearing like a Pokemon Squirtle shirt, but that's...
Yo, I'm Popcorn.
Guarantee
right
you
now.
It's a freaking...
I'm a beater.
Popcorn beater confirmed.
Don't worry though, mine is actually, you know, it fits. It's not loose.
Oh my god.
You know.
Oh, you know, wow.
Does yours have a mustard stain on it?
Actually, this weird food that I was eating earlier, I don't know, like some shit came out of it and I was like, oh, and then it got
it has a Chipotle stain on it. You know, I want to try
Chipotle stain.
Dude, Chipotle's coming to my, like, the mall near me. Oh.
Dude, so I want to try Chipotle, like, I heard it's good, so if I ever go, like, again to the States, I'm going to go Chipotle.
It's so freaking good, dude.
If I'm ever back in New York State, I'm going to get Apex to make sure he pays for my Chipotle.
Yeah, see, New York State, I'm not in New York State, I'm in
You're in New York, whatever, close enough, fuck it.
That's 4 hours for me!
Close enough.
No, it's not! Yo, that's like me going to PAX!
Yeah. Aren't you going to PAX?
Yes, I am.
Should all chew in New York.
You know, I have a plane ticket there. I don't have a hotel room.
Too late. I'm already booked with someone.
Yeah, who says I want to go with you? I think
yeah. Okay.
Wow. That was mean.
God, man.
Come on, get real.
That was mean as hell.
I'm going to tell Rager. Bunk with me at PAX.
Got
this.
It!
Oh, you're a bitch. Can I jump
what
off
the
edge?
Can't, oh. Yeah, I was wondering why can we jump off the edge right there, what the fuck? It read our minds. Mine.
Fuck. You.
I like the broccoli sword squad, like...
Falling rock, guys, careful. You don't want to get hurt by the rock.
Oh, it's a sock dragon.
Of all freaking enemies, too.
Oh my lord! What the fuck? What the fuck?
You don't remember?
I really hope somebody has a sandwich, because that's pretty much the only way you're gonna...
Now you get hit from here.
You have to jump up and do that. So... People with the sandwich.
I got him, guys.
Sandwich people are the only one that are gonna be able to...
I don't know how to...
Ow.
So...
Got him.
I'm angry.
Just because he's a bitch, so...
Yeah, I have a lot of sandwiches.
Well, I have a bro fist, so it doesn't matter.
Oh god, I'm on fire.
Don't worry, guys. I'm 10.
I can't get him. What the hell? I can't reach him. There you go. Oh god. Ow. I can't get him!
Cause you need sandwiches!
you don't. I'm hitting him right
now. Yeah, I'm hitting him right now. There you go. Yeah, see, you need a sandwich, you noob.
Oh boy, I'm dead.
What else is
like,
new?
Now that like us three are back in a video together.
I'll tell you what else is Apex. Not much, actually.
Like, so now that us three are back in a video together, sorry, Jenny,
wow.
Just like, is this confirming podcast?
podcast, motherfucker.
He brought up the past.
Oh my god, dude.
He brought up the past.
This confirms new podcast, yeah?
Maybe.
You said a lot. I'm not sending you jack shit.
You said too much.
Like,
oh my god, my XP 2.
Though. 2.0. Oh, sorry. Podception 2.0. Oh, sorry, 3.0 at this point. Confirmed.
Confirmed. I was never part of either the first or the second, so there
you were part of the second.
Was I?
Yeah, me and you had to host this, the second episode in the second one. And then after that, it got shut down.
Why did it get shut down?
Because the person who has it...
Oh, right! Okay, I forgot all about that shit thing.
Yeah, yep.
That was a pile of shit. I don't want to continue that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, new name.
New name, for sure. Ah, George W. What the fuck? Why do I have so many points in defense? Passed me with such a pussy. Goddamn.
Passed me with such a...
Confirmed.
Mark was a pussy back in the past.
Back in the past. Like the... this shit. Yo, there's my bitch.
Yo, fuck that bitch.
Fuck that bitch.
There's anything I know about rap, it's a one song. And some Drake.
It's to say fuck that bitch.
Yo, I just annihilated that guy up.
Oh, hey, that's the guy I unlocked reading the game with the blue guy. Right there. The industrial knight.
Ow.
Why do I remember that? I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm questioning as to why you do. Hey, look, I leveled up again.
I used to play this game a lot when it's on Xbox.
I wanted to buy this game on the PS3, and then I never did. Oh, Casey Chong got a new weapon! Oh, cool!
Wow, what an amazing weapon!
Oh, wow!
Amazing play!
Can I get it too? Yeah, I can. That's pretty cool.
What the hell, can I get it?
No.
What the fuck?
Make sure he doesn't get it, Mark.
I don't
know.
Keep
it. Hold on to it.
I have it now.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit! What? Oh, jump over. Okay.
Sup, nerds?
Wait, can they even hit me if I... No, they can't.
Wow, Nexus.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Friends, wait. Friends, wait. Guys, I died. Guys. Guys. Oh,
got it.
First guys. I fucking didn't touch it.
Guys, come back. Guys.
Got it. Nailed it. Perfect. Almost perfect.
I hope you died. You're pretty great. Alright, that's fine.
Oh, that's messed up. It knocked me into the other one.
Yo, try here.
Oh! What a nice person. Look at, they revived me. Apex,
yeah.
Pick it up.
Wow,
big.
Apex. Oh, yeah.
Apex. Oh my god, you didn't even revive me, Apex? Like,
guys. I was back there still. Leave me alone. I was slowing out of shape.
George W. is not with you. I don't think you understand how big of an issue this is.
I don't think we needed him anyway.
Oh, friend. That is very mean. I am an essential part of this team. Alright?
We're gonna be good friends to you and lie to you.
Well, like, at least you're good friends.
And debatable.
Terrible.
Like only Monday to Tuesday.
My chicken.
But it's Saturday. Oh, is it Saturday?
Yeah, no, it's Monday.
It is Saturday, March 15th, 2014, 9:47.
It is Monday, March 17th, St. Patrick's Day.
Is that when St. Patrick's Day?
What the fuck?
Yes. I never knew it was on the 17th. I always thought it was 14th. I don't know why.
I thought that too, honestly.
Huh. That's Pi Day, you fucks.
Whatever. Okay, who even eats pie on Pi Day? Like, let's get real.
Ow.
Dude,
I
McDonald's
do.
Had a pretty sick deal on their pies.
Like,
really?
On Pi Day, I had
McDonald's.
I had Bannock. I don't even know if you know Bannock.
Meanwhile, Casey Chan died.
Astron dies a lot. Oh, yes. Wow.
W, apparently.
You know what I just found out recently, too? She used to be a siren. I never knew that.
Did she?
She was in the siren team.
Was she?
Yeah, apparently.
Which one was she?
I thought they were competitive.
No. Not. She wasn't in the video, but she was like one of the side players for that team.
Funny.
I know. I was like, what?
I'm a siren.
And you guys thought that she had no skill at the game.
She's terrible.
She's really amazing if she's on the sirens.
I'm going to be a good friend and get him full life.
Why don't you give me full life? See?
Shut up. I gave you a good amount. Okay?
What kind of friend are you? It's not even full life.
Like, I hate you guys. Ah!
Friend.
Like, okay. The guy just
I just watched as he threw Nexus away.
I guess all I can do is really shoutcast this. And here you see Apex going in on this big creep. Oh my god.
He biffed you. Don't shoot yourself.
Man, that looks like a light move. Oh man, he's juggling him. Oh, he's down.
Okay.
Down the count.
Okay, Team Spooky. Damn, Spooky.
Fuck, I don't want the Cardinal.
Yes, you do.
Oh boy, here comes a boss fight. Can they do it?
Oh, man.
J.U. Chun-Li going for that thing. That's
I thought you said
out
Chun-Li for a second.
Oh, I'm moving on to the next one. Meanwhile, Apex is reviving.
Go!
Fucking A.
Fucking A is right, Jay Goodly.
What are you talking like that for? Is that like a really bad like Beyblade announcer?
Clearly, this is how
Beyblade.
Thing.
Dude, have you seen Beyblade? It's terrible.
Yeah, I know.
Have you know? I used to play Beyblade.
Oh no, Jay Goodly is out for the count.
Someone's I got you.
Apex for the team.
Welcome, baby.
Oh, look at him go! Next, just got shocked by the ground. Got that super jump!
I just hear say profan! He just silently whispers in the background. Bro, missed.
Look at you guys go. Apex attacking that arm.
Ow!
Oh, I can do golf commentating. Pretty good at that.
Oh my god, please no.
And here you see.
Here.
The castle crashers. Going at this weapon. It's Susie shooting some sort of ice.
Someone's clapping. Who is that?
Oh my god. The walking fingers are here again as we wait for players because somebody doesn't have any fucking internet.
Someone lives in the third world here. Like, Jesus Christ.
I'm blaming Nexus. Every time it lags, he tends to crash. If you notice that.
Hey, man. It's not my fault.
And here we
Castle Crashers isn't optimized for a good computer.
Jake and Lee trying to revive. Here it goes. Will it be successful?
Fuck off.
Maybe not. Fine. Here goes Apex. Oh man, what a quick revive. So it's not gonna help too much.
I'm gonna die.
I'm scared.
According to Jay Young Lee, and Apex, they're.
I love how you keep saying her name differently every time you say it.
Oh, I can't, like, I don't, I get confused. Jay Yu Young Lee? Jun Lee?
Jay Yu Jung Lee.
Jay Yu Jung
Lee. Do you know who my favorite Street Fighter character is?
Chun Lee.
No, it's fucking ridiculous. There's nothing to do with this conversation.
Apex, shot by the fire, now on fire.
My favorite one is the dude who oils himself up.
Oh, Hakan.
Yeah, he's really hard to play though, I noticed.
But... Yeah, he is. He's a full motion character, like full circle character, like Zangief, but he's really, really hard.
I also like the one guy who has a really stretchy arms. His name is like
Dalsum.
Yeah, him.
He
spits yoga fire.
Yoga flame, yoga fire. Baby!
J.U. Lied quickly. It is okay. Now Apex has full health.
Damn it!
And getting knocked around by these walking fingers.
These things are fingering me!
0/10.
Oh,
this is why you were cut from the podcast.
Worst fucking
Apex.
This
is why like you were cut from season 2 of Podception.
And this is why I was added in, because clearly my jokes are just of such a higher quality.
I hate you so much. Ow!
I will join said option on one condition.
Said option?
You have to stream it? Okay.
Hero Scrubs has to be a guest.
Wait, what happened?
At least once.
Who?
Scrubs, dude. He's my Negro. I need him. I love him. Sorry, he's my lover.
I haven't. You know what's funny? I follow him and he follows me. I just never spoke to him once.
Yep. He's so great.
He follows me. I talk to him though. It's the difference.
Kill him, Nexus!
Nah.
Nexus shooting the ice. Doing a lot of damage here. 45 each tick.
Ah!
Definitely a very useful tactic. a lot more useful than dead J.U. Chun Li. That is, of course, true. Next is going in for the revive. Will he be successful? Here it goes. Oh, what a good
revive. Yeah, I did it.
Good revive on that one.
I did it.
It appears our castle crashers have successfully defeated the boss.
Golf clap.
I don't know what's going on.
And then there's always that one guy in the crowd that's like,
good job, guys!
Like, solid effort! And then his car alarm goes off, and you're like, oh.
Oh, well, now that ruined it.
Oh, friend.
She's mine. Buddy.
There she is.
That's all mine.
That one's clearly mine. I don't know who won the last one, but.
I won both the last ones.
God damn it!
Both mine.
Alright.
I have such a derpy face.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you guys are welcome. I killed four enemies that whole time. I got carried.
Like
66 XP.
Yeah.
I did so much work that entire time. So much work.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here.
What
I'm gonna go do something with my dad.
What a pussy.
I don't believe you. Your dad's white.
I don't believe you.
I've seen a picture of him. I don't believe it.
Because
I'm gonna watch my boxing.
Yeah, I don't believe that's your dad. That's bullshit. No.
Wow. Fucked up.